gamers, this is Daddy Dragon, back with another episode of Batman Arkham Asylum. During the last stream of Batman Arkham Asylum, I was having some streaming difficulties. Things were locking up and freezing, so I had to kind of fix a bunch of stuff up. I even had to start the whole game from the beginning just to get back to this point, so you guys can actually enjoy watching this series without it looking like a piece of shit, because it looked really bad in that last episode. But here we are here, we're just outside the library to get the notes where the movie, where the game started to stutter, and we can continue. Appears to be stuttering just a little bit, and I think I know why. Give me 1 second. That should help us out.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Manor. Now, what on earth is it talking about? We're in Arkham Asylum here. And now it's raining. I think I've been affected by the Scarecrow's toxin again. I did cough just before I got in here. There it goes. Newspapers.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce.
Yeah, I was right.
Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
This is definitely Bruce Wayne's memories.
So. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Doesn't let me run through this part. I have to walk. Oh no, what's all that now? Ceiling fans? For the fans.
Hey, Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Looks like this is slowly leading outside. We are outside now. Look, it's an alleyway. Consciousness. And now I am young Bruce. Over my dead parents' bodies. The symbol of a bat.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office. Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, no. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon, his butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch you did this.
Why, human officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Oh, I'm Batman again. Now what? Oh, yeah, like I said, it's another one of Scarecrow's things. Must have been more Scarecrow gas around. No, oh, there are his hands. Great. Here we go again with the Scarecrow. Made it past the first part. Come on. Shit, he sees me. Damn. Pow. I have been busted.
You failed. Now suffer.
Suffer from your ugly mug, huh? I thought I would be oblivious from your view there, but I was mistaken. Next checkpoint. And he doesn't even know. He's never seen me. Why is he over here all of a sudden? Have no idea that I'm over here. He hasn't seen me yet. Oh, I don't like this part. Cross this thing without him seeing me. Okay, come on, which way are you looking, pal? That way. Can't see me. Time that right, and it's not easy to time. Let's try it again. Gotta crouch. Gotta hide here before he changes his gaze on me. Again. Oh shit, my bad. Damn it. I should have waited until he was looking behind me. Shit. I thought he was gonna gaze over there longer.
Now madness takes you forever.
Yeah, whatever, Scarecrow. Bite me. Back at that jump again. I hit the stupid. Okay, I'm getting over anxious here. I gotta do it correctly this time. not safe. Gotcha.
Oh, there you are.
You're not gonna get me this time. Gotcha, ya bastard. Another armor upgrade? Yeah, we'll do the armor. Armor is always good. I thought we did all the armor upgrades, but I think we're done now.
Jump out of the shadows and leave them to the anyone? No?
Zach is Dr. Noah trying to meet you. I've got to go.
Take this guy down. But how do you take these guys down? I used to know how. What's wrong with this? Come on. Come on, pal. There, I got him. I had to lay a bomb.
Oh, there you are. I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make a good doctor scream. I'll play battles.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
Kill her? The bat will get me.
Ha! He's down and out.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. Sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I do? You think anything he says makes sense?
Shit, the bomb, and it just blew her face off.
The security gate. Before she died, she told me there's a production hidden somewhere in the darkness.
The Wayne Tech security protocol seemed to be hack-proof. We just did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Okay, there's something around here. No, I saw Harley drop it, but where did it go? Now I can follow this DNA trail of Quincy Sharp. They kind of made him bleed. And there's his blood. Oh, it's a Joker. One unarmed guard in there. Now, where is he? Hmm. Oh, well, every little point counts. 3, armed. Well, that's not what I like to hear. Well, where are they? Taking out armed guards is my specialty. Oh shit, excuse me. Now let's hop around a bit, and he won't know where I am. At me? Yeah, he is. Okay, yeah, I'm here, and I'm gonna take you down. Okay, let's follow his trail of blood again. Batman takes them all down. Down, 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 down. Batman takes them down. Now, which way do I have to go here? Okay. Because when you're fighting groups of guys like that, it's easy to get. I'm not being able to figure out which direction is which. Another armed guard, huh? More armed guards and one unarmed. This'll be fun and easy.
One. If I go to everyone unarmed, I don't see anything. No! I am going to throw the income into. I can't read this. Yeah! I'm throwing them into your head!
Thank you.
the armed guards, unarmed. Ooh, let's fight them all. We will take them all down. Back on the warden's trail here. This area. This is where they keep all the loony bin. This is the loony bin, literally, where all the crazies are. Boys. bushes and ivy.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Yeah, we don't want Poison Ivy running free. She really itches. Okay, let's get back onto the trail here. Where's Sharp's DNA? Sharpest tool in the shed. Got the brightest lamp in the house. Whatever the however the expression goes.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her sue all day. What a riot.
And speaking of riots, in a bit of civil unrest, I poked up Jasper here.
Letting out all the loony bins. Letting out all the crazies and the Hannibal Lecters.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequence, sir.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. You're trapped in here.
Cryptographic sequencer. Now I can break through doors.
There's always a way out. Always.
There's the cryptographic sequencer. Let's use it. Nifty little device.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me.
Obviously not. Well, who is it now, wasn't it? I bet it's Clayface. Okay, where do we go now?
about that? I always thought there was a spark between us.
Now the floor has been electrified. Easy enough to get away from not being electrified. Someone's got a gun. Damn it. Who's got the gun? One more guy's here. Oh, he's got a gun. He's the last one. Deactivate the power. I'm not going to bother collecting these things. They just big waste of time, really. This tells you the history and how crazy some people are, so we're just going to go and do this part.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
New upgrade. New batarang power. Find the way through this place. Phew, excuse me. Well, that came out of nowhere. Also dead end. Can't go that way. Looks like this is my only way. Oh yeah, I know. I remember this. Okay, where is the other one? I know there is another.
I can't leave yet. I need to save the guards.
Yeah, but how?
You've got to save the Batman. Please, hurry! We're running out of time!
Yes, we are, and I'm gonna fail here. Yeah, I'm done. I failed. Damn it. Damn it. Seconds. I'm not gonna make it because I fucked up. No, I have. Oh, it was at 7 seconds. I mean, okay. I'm glad that was reset, but for this one, I was gonna fail. That was close.
I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
I'm going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Yeah. figure out where she went. See him. Came out of nowhere. Anything. Oh, this is where we wanted to go. Well, that, everybody, is where I'm going to leave it off for tonight. If you've enjoyed what you saw me playing tonight, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and tell your friends. If you'd like to see more games, just write down in the comments below what kind of games you'd like to see. I have like millions and millions of games. And there'll be links at the end of the video to let you see any of my other videos that I have created if you want to watch them. They're quite entertaining. And I wish you all to have a great evening. This is Daddy Dragon, signing out. Peace.